I'll be demoing a multilingual parent-teacher night using the free Translator app. We're gonna start by going to translator.microsoft.com, and I'm on the Start Conversation tab. Here's my name, I speak English, and I'll click Enter. Now the session generates a 5-digit join code right here. I can also use a QR code, so I could share this over Teams on a parent-teacher night, or I could send this out. And so what I'm gonna do now is make my browser smaller. We have a parent phone in the middle, he speaks German, and on the iPad on the right, this mother speaks Chinese. So I'm gonna launch the Translator app in the middle for the parent who speaks German. The first thing you do is click the Start Conversation with Multiple People button on the right-hand side here. Now we're gonna click Join on the QAKWD. I've entered that 5-digit code and I click Join. And his name is Christian and he speaks German. But you can see he can choose many other languages, but he's chosen German. And we'll click Enter. So he's in the conversation. Now on the right-hand side, we have an iPad, and I'll click the two person to join the conversation, and we're gonna enter that same code, QAKWG, join. And Amanda, the mother, speaks Chinese, and we'll click Enter. So now I'm gonna go back to the browser. I'm the principal in this case, and I'm gonna hold down the button and talk. Hello everyone, welcome to the online parent night. Thank you for joining us. Please introduce yourself.
Hallo, ich bin der Christian und ich habe zwei Töchter in unserer Schule.
大家好,我的名字是Amanda, 很高兴今天来参加会议.
Thanks for the introductions. So my first question is, how is distance learning going for everyone?
Meinen Töchtern gefällt es sehr. Sie sind sehr froh, ihre Freunde wiederzusehen.
我们的儿子在家里很爱学习，但是最近写作业的效率不是很高。Thank you for sharing that, everyone. This has been a great parent night.